BJP issues a whip to all Lok Sabha MPs for tomorrow. The budget to be passed, in fact, will be put up for the voting tomorrow in the Lok Sabha. So all the MPs of the Bharatiya Janata Party have been asked to, in fact, be present at this place. Manjeet, my colleague, joining. All right, going across to Kamaljeet, who is joining us with more details on this story. Kamal, the BJP asking all the MPs to come in tomorrow. There could be, you know, the voting as far as the budget is concerned. So once again, asking all the MPs to make sure that they mark their presence.
Well, Ankit, that should not come in as a surprise because remember, this is BJP's budget. This is obviously the first budget in Modi 2. So very clearly, even though the opposition has been tearing apart the budget, we saw P. Chidambaram talk about it, saying it does not provide remedies to the economy at this point of time and the economy continues to be in the ICU. So questions being raised at that point of time, but obviously this is a matter of prestige for the BJP government and that is why a whip has been issued. Very clearly, they want maximum presence and remember the overwhelming majority with which the BJP came to power. They want to ensure that this is a budget where there is a thumping, not just majority, but a presence, especially in the House. So that is very, very clear from the strategy.